Ladies and gentlemen, please do not go anywhere. except maybe outside for a minute. We've got some more shows coming for you. Oh, I almost forgot someone very important. Two people, actually. Doing sound for us today, ladies and gentlemen. Please show some love to Bruce. Back up in the corner there. Thank you, Bruce. And you also might have noticed this jar over there. That's not just any jar. That is the sixth member of our band. His name is Philip the Tip Cup. There you go. Show him what I'm talking about, Edlene. We greatly appreciate your support. We also do have our brand new CD, Brandon's Blues, available for sale at a very reasonable price. So y'all stick around. We're going to get out of this and we're going to take a break. And we got more music for y'all. Give yourselves a hand for being at Blues Blues. And it's always a special treat to look out in the audience and see the lovely, charming, elegant Ms. Anita Gilmore, Joey's better half. There she is, Anita. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to take a break. We'll be right back at you. Thank you. Hey, baby, I love you. I'm